trying to tie my shoelaces up. Look how many of them there are. There's heaps. It takes me all day. That's why I didn't even put it on at home. I was like, this is taking too long. I'll do it when I get there. But I didn't know I was going to be filmed. Yannick, and I'm a Zumba instructor. Well, I said it again. I don't like the smile I did. It's funny. The first time I took a Zumba class was in January 2010 and I loved it. It was everything that I am used to doing naturally, the music I was dancing to and performing, because I did podium dancing for a while and I performed with all these different acts. So everything they were doing I kind of knew already. So I thought, I want to teach, so I became a teacher. I love what I'm doing and I think if you like it and it shows, then people kind of notice and they kind of open themselves up to it as well. And there's so much to gain from it. So if people keep coming back and they share the same passion and love for it that I do, then yeah, I think I'm doing my job right.
He's awesome. He brings energy to the class. It's really fun.
He's great. Yeah, really out there. And yeah, he just, the passion is contagious. So whatever he's doing on the scene, you feel like you're doing the same. Yeah.
I did a Bachelor of Science in nursing at Curtin. And that was very hard. It was alongside of the negative part of my life, because nursing is not the most uplifting job. And neither is the environment that you work in. So I quit nursing and did this full time. Started my own business, got my students to instruct with me, which is the best thing I probably have done, because they are now my best friends. I love meeting people and making them smile. I love seeing people grumpy when they come back from work and they come to my class and they leave with a smile on their face. Like, you notice different things every time about why you love your job. People who don't really go out, mothers who are always taking care of their kids and always at home, usually they don't go out on the weekends or they don't have that luxury. And if they can just have 1 hour a week where they can just let it all out, you see that in my class all the time. And and kids dancing with their mothers and girlfriends and boyfriends and couples, brothers and sisters. It's just weird. Like, I've never seen that anywhere, and it's so fulfilling. I mean, nursing fulfills me in a different way. You know, you're making the sick better, but here you're making people happy on a psychological level. I don't believe that anybody should be unhappy doing something they don't like. A lot of people sacrifice their life for money and they're unhappy, and money isn't everything. This man for Africa.